special part. I think it's the camaraderie that grows between the person who is the host and the woofer. And having dinners together, you know, conversations, drinking a glass of good red wine, and and all the international experience too, that we, you know, we have conversations in a mixture of three different languages between Spanish, English and French. And it's interesting to have all these people from different parts of the world and coming to the farm and learning and at the same time helping.